I'm Tammy Eswick. We're in Raymond on the corner of Port Gibson Street and Gillespie Circle. Take a look right here on the ground. There was an accident here Wednesday involving two police cruisers, one from the Hinds County Sheriff's Department and the other from the Raymond Police Department. Now, we'll tell you what's up next in this investigation coming up on 16 WAPT News and WAPT.com.